When the tsunami hit, only 7 people were killed. The rest of the island's 83,000 inhabitants were all saved. Unlike most other people affected by the Indian Ocean tsunami, everyone on this island knows exactly what to do when a tsunami hits, thanks to their ancestors. In the local dialect, they have their own word for tsunami. The islanders had about 30 minutes to reach the hills. Smong.
Simulu pernah terjadi Semong tahun 1907.
Though the vast majority of the people here on Simulu survived, their homes didn't. The island was strewn with the wrecks of hundreds of buildings, and many were left homeless.
Yang hilang kami